Ever since he was born, he's literally just sort of been like a pro. Nothing really bothers him. He used to lie down as a foal. You could go into the paddock. He wasn't bothered what anybody did. And he's been the same here. He just comes out, he does his thing, and then goes back in. So, you know, a model type of yearling, really.